Get ready.
Mick, close the doors.
How though? How do I close the doors? Prepare for door close. Has the door closed?
Hey, Nick.
Yes, Captain. Anyways, get ready for pushback. Raider-2803 requesting pushback. Requesting throttle 25%.
Roger that.
Raider-2803, preparing for takeoff.
President, where are we heading to?
Captain Gironella.
Yes, President.
Our destination is Cyprus.
Roger that, President. I'm firing flares.
Hey, Nick.
Yes, President.
There's a dark cloud in front of us.
We seem to be entering a storm.
Fasten your seatbelts, as there will be high turbulence.
Your suit, this is bad.
We gone 5,000 altitude down. Oh shoot, my checklist has soup on it now.
Oh no, your checklist is ruined now. I'm gonna jump down. I gotta do emergency jump.
I have a spare checklist.
Just kidding. I wanna be with you guys. Because if I jump, I fall because there is high turbulence.
We are 6 hours away from destination. By the way, which airport are we going to in Cyprus? You haven't told me. Okay, President. The distance from the location is 6,829 NT miles.
Captain.
Yes, President.
The plane is going towards Orenigi.
No, it's not. We are now beginning our descent.
I guess so. We need to land alive.
The weather reports say that the weather is nice and sunny. Our distance from the destination is 9 to 9 NT miles.
We are almost there. I think we can make it.
Now the distance from our destination is 300. I can see Larnaca Airport.
I see the airport too.
Everyone, fasten your seat belts.
Obviously, me and President already have their seatbelts fastened. And we are preparing for landing at our destination.
You are about to experience a zero impact landing.
Yes, that's great. I think
Captain,
we can survive.
What's the plane speed right now?
The plane's speed is 126 knots.
Mick. We successfully landed in an Air Force One, thanks to Gironella.